In 1837, the Marquis of Watford, who was famous for his mischievous ways and drunken antics, went on a raucous night out with his friends in the English town of Melton Mowbray. The chaotic evening ended with them vandalising various houses and gardens, as well as painting a tollgate and several homes and a statue with red paint. Hence the phrase, paint the town red.